Hey guys, welcome to In Kitchen Studio. Today you are going to watch out a special, unique and easy South Indian dessert recipe, Thanjavur Surulappam. It also goes well as a perfect snack for a wonderful evening coffee. Let's check it out. Now let's have the fast look at the needed ingredients first. Needed salt, ground cardamom, 1 cup of grated coconut, I am going to grate it now. Needed sugar. This is the unrefined brown sugar. You can go with the white sugar also. 1 cup of raw rice and needed milk. It's a raw milk, I have not boiled it. Needed raw milk and coconut oil. And of course, needed water too. Now let's soak the raw rice for 1 hour. I have rinsed it well and I'm going to soak it now. Let it soak well for 1 hour. And meanwhile guys, suddenly I got an idea to introduce a new ingredient to this recipe. It's fenugreek seed.
It's a wonderful spice with an impressive health benefit. So don't forget to use this oftenly in your cuisines. And it also gives a spongy texture to the appam. Add 2 pinches of fenugreek seeds.
And let me soak it in the hot water so that it gets soft easier.
But in the authentic recipe of Thanjavur Surulappam, fenugreek seeds are not being used. For the enhanced flavor, I am going to introduce this new ingredient to this recipe today.
Anyway, let's get ready with the grated coconut. Now the rice has got soaked well. Let's grind the rice smoothly. This rice should be grinded really very smooth. The batter should be very smooth. Add 1/2 teaspoon of salt to it and the soaked fenugreek seed along with the water. Add 1 cup of water. Now let's grind it smoothly. Now the smooth and fine batter is ready. See, the batter should be in the pouring consistency and it should be very smooth and fine like this. And it should be watery too. It should be very watery. Just look at the consistency.
Add enough water for the fine blending. The silky texture batter is very important for this recipe.
I'm going to add 1/2 cup of milk to it. This is the raw milk I'm adding. See the consistency, it is too watery. The batter is very fine. This is the perfect consistency of this Thanjavur Surulappam.
If you find the batter is too thick, you could add some more milk to it.
Now the smooth and silky fine batter is ready for making the appam. Usually the appam batteries need to get fragmented, but for the Thanjavur Surul appam, the batteries need not to be fragmented. It can be done very easily. After grinding the batter smoothly, we can directly prepare the appam. Now meanwhile, let's prepare the coconut filling for stuffing it inside the appam.
This filling can be made easier, so prepare little first.
Take 1/2 cup of grated coconut. A pinch of ground cardamom. Needed sugar. As I told you, this is the unrefined organic brown sugar. You can go well with the white sugar also. Just mix it well. For the broken cashew nuts, pistachios, anything you could add to this for the enhancing flavor. But for today I am adding only coconut, brown cardamom and sugar for this filling. Now the coconut filling is ready.
As per your need, you could increase the quantity of this filling.
Now let's prepare the appam. You can use the ayan tawa or you can go to the non-stick pan also.
Ayan tawa works well for this appam. Pour the appam batter in the hot tawa. Let it cook for 1 to 2 minutes in low flame with lid closed.
Just pour the batter. Fine and silky, and then apply the coconut oil on the sides. A bit too. Just I'm applying 1/2 a teaspoon of coconut oil only. Let it cook for 1 to 2 minutes with the lid closed. See, the appam has got perfect flavor. It's crispy on all the sides.
Need not flip it, we can just transfer to the plate directly with the enriched aromatic flavor of coconut oil.
It's ready to transfer to a plate now. While the appam is hot, let's stuff it with the coconut filling which we have prepared already. Just spread the coconut all over the appam. And roll it gently. Tanjavur
Surula Appam
is ready now.
Crispy, rich, aromatic flavored Tanjavur Surula Appam stuffed with the delicious coconut filling will definitely let you to drool throughout the day, guys. Don't miss to try it out.
Hope you enjoyed my video, friends. To know more and more recipes out of the fresh ingredients in your kitchen and to view more exciting videos, just subscribe in Kitchen Studio and click on the bell button too. And support us by giving your valuable shares, likes, and comments. Thank you.